machine in the Man on a Wire series. I think it represents the complicated nature of my prayer life in the last month.